Hello, Tom Fortitude here, and today we're in the Nether. It's quite helpful. It's very helpful that the Nether portal is actually on the end of the cliff, because I'm just going to get some more resources, and then I'm going to continue. So, I'm sorry, but I've lost my skin and my enchantments on my armor. So I'm just gonna explore. I have some glowstone. Let's drink the potion of fire resistance. And let's mine's another core. The volume was a bit loud, sorry. So it's frozen. Froze for a second there, sorry about that. That's enough resources. So I'll just turn mob spawn on. Can't see any mobs around here. Let's just keep going. I'm going to use this. What's more? Well, what happened? There's a gas somewhere. It blew up some blocks. Okay, I've got my. There it is. Hit it. No! It's carrying on her. Now my arrows can't reach. That's coming back! Hit. Can't even see where it is now. I've lost it. Oh well. Don't go down there actually. Some pigment up there. Having food in me. I don't actually have any food on me, which is annoying. Food. Just disaster. Should have got some food on me. Okay. I lost them over there. Let's just mine some of this. Close to it's natural this thing. Wow. This isn't cool. We can craft 14 more blocks of glowstone. So lots of jungle people around here. I'm gonna starve to death. Hmm. seriously blow up like yeah, no, yeah. I know you're a neutral mob. But yeah. I'll do a similar video when you're going to the end. I wish potions could restore your hunger. Avoid the lava, which is all around me. We need to go lower. Down the meter. There's some soul. Sand over there. Mine. My life is low. Ah, I can't get to it. What's this one? Resistance last for 2 minutes, but it won't be technically full. This is gonna be difficult. What else do I have in there? Right, I'm gonna have to, use this as a cross, aren't I? If I fall, I will go into some lava, which the lava won't kill me, the fall will. Because I'm getting quite close actually to the source. But there's nothing underneath me. It's kind of there. It's a beautiful place, this. It's like, maybe it's over there. I'm frozen. Goodbye. Glass bottle. Now, if I destroy some of the soul sand up by fall, I'll be able to get it. Ah, of course. The lava is actually a really good source of light, and then. Ah, I've been trapped by some more blocks. So I'm just gonna pick up. More. Wow. Didn't expect that. Ah, there's a guy. I'm dead. Drink. Wow. Wow. It's on fire. So I think I'll just go into creator mode to get some food, and then I'll be back. Just got some bread. So where did that gas go? I fell all the way up from up there. So I can, I need to power up. I've got this red wall. I'm gonna power up this done. I got that. I've got my bow ready in case the gas comes back. Wait a second. The magma box. Ah. Somehow I can get back up there. Let's get back. Oh, of course, lava absorbed the damage. Wow. Lava saved my life there. That'd been a solid block I landed on and I died just now. Right in here. I'm looking for that gas and I can't see that gas. Where is that in fact? Huh. Right. I don't like this place, I want to get out of here. Nearly up there. There's some glowing. Done it again, isn't it? It's like that. Is it within my range of my bow? No! I hit it! I can see where it is now. Yes, I killed it! Okay. Because that was scary. Scary. Okay. So I need to. This one here I can grab. I've just got 4 pieces. I think I killed a guy. I didn't kill him, did he? One is my pickaxe. That's plenty of soul sand, let's get back up. There. I want to go home. Reach it? No. I can reach it. Do it. Yes. Yes. I survived. Hello. Survived. Amazing. I killed a gas as well. Amazing. I'll swarm my glowstone out. I might as well just get some of these mushrooms as well on here. I hope these pigs aren't provoked when we break the mushrooms. I can't believe I survived! And then I like music. I don't like this place at all. Oh, now all this is on fire. Where are they going? Think about, there he is. Portal. Bye, Neva. Yes. Man, that was... That was scary. On my next video, I'm going to build some more rooms in my house, which make use of this corridor, which I haven't used, thanks.